talking right fucking now, dude. The guy you want to fucking challenge is the singer from Inglourious. That guy's amazing.
He is amazing.
I mean, sure, you can get up here and fucking wipe the floor with our old singer, but that guy's amazing. Have you heard that guy sing? He can hit anything, Michael, and he's incredible.
I can't hear you anymore. You're not talking nice.
And his hair is so much thicker than yours, too.
I can't hear a thing you're saying.
Hold on a second.
Here he comes.
Listen, dude. The only way that you can win this fucking contest is if you walk up to that fucking microphone right fucking now and sing every fucking word to this song. God, you lost already.
I know Iron Maiden fucking rules, because Bruce Dickinson is from Nottingham, and that makes a noise to Bruce Dickinson.
Yes. Bruce Dickinson! I would suck his dick and I'm not even gay! Now what do you want to do, dude?
She says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other and that's a lot for us. String it high. He's open and what do you say to make it talk so too? So tough. GMTs are sucking my power. Just like Lexi Brown, yeah.
You know what you did so good? Instead of singing the high note, you just put your hand out like that. That you deserve a win for that.
God damn, you're just like our singer. You can't hit all the high notes.
I can't hit all the high notes, and my dick is small. Hey!
Oh my God, I already knew that. I saw the pictures online.
And I have herpes.
Whoa. People don't need to know.
And hemorrhoids.
Oh shit. Oh God. God, you're
my really... feet hurt in the morning, and my knees have arthritis. But I love heavy metal, and I can't deny it.
And you have poopy tummy.
And that poopy tummy. Hey, you need a new singer. Have a good time tonight.
Seems like you have low self-esteem or something.
You want to do one more
time? Hey, everybody make some noise. We're going to fire our new singer and rehire Michael Starr. You're fired, new singer. The only way that you can ever be our new singer again is if you take your shirt off and stage dive right fucking now. Onto that girl's face. Sir, ma'am, open your mouth real quick.
I gotta tell you, dude.
Make some noise for Jeff Duncan.
It's fucking awesome.
Hey, make some noise. He got up and he challenged me. He got in the band for a few minutes and then realized what
he was doing. Hold on a second, Michael, hold on. Hey, sir. Hey, leave your number. I'll call you after the show.
And maybe you guys can suck each other's dick.
Shut up, jerk.
Damn, he just crushed you.
I'm not gonna suck his dick, dude. If he's gonna be in this band, he's sucking mine.
I don't blame him, he's hot.
Fuck yeah, yeah.